Well, I'm sorry you had to drive all the way out here, Fields. I could have told you over the phone I wasn't going to let my boy play football.
Have you always drank this much, Mr. Truman?
No. Went for 11 straight years without a drink.
What happened?
Turned 12.
I really wish you'd reconsider, Mr. Truman. Your son had a great season last year.
Hell, he might have been great. If he could learn how to keep from dropping the dang ball.
That's not true, Dad.
Oh, no? And what the hell is this?
That's the Droppy Award for most fumbles in a season.
And what the hell is this?
That's a picture of me at Camp Fumblewatha.
And what are you eating in that picture?
A Butterfingers?
This conversation is over, Coach. My boy's not playing for anyone because I can't stand the guys at the mill asking me why my boy can't hold on to the goddamn ball.
Dad! I just want to make you proud, Dad, so you can hold your head up high. Please, Dad?
All right. But if you give those men at the mill any reason to laugh at me, I swear to God.
You work at a mill?
The sugar mill. It's down on Route 39. I do share 4 nights a week, Christina Aguilera on Saturday.
Isn't she the best kicker you've ever seen?
Kicker? Oh, hey, look. You're playing sports. How you doing? Name's Coach Fields. I want you to be my kicker.
Wow, I would like that very much.
So you'll join the squad?
Under one condition. My parents can never know. They're very traditional. Believe a woman's life should be spent in service to her husband. Cooking, cleaning, and pleasuring with the mouth.
Hello.
Welcome to the team.
Oh, my God. Hey, what's this thing?
Well, that's for your nose. On your face, it's a nose gone.
Well, I thought it was a really small one of these.